I make my own face cream. If you're fair like me, you're light skinned person like me, that's what I use on my face and how effective it is. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel and you just see my face for the first time, thank you so much for stopping by. My name is Omo. If you're seeing my face for the first time, to my whole subscribers, thank you so much for always coming back to watch all of my videos. I really do appreciate you guys for your love and your support. Okay, so in this video I'm going to be sharing with you guys my face cream, how I make my own face cream. You're a light-skinned person like me, I want to be sharing with you guys how I make my face cream, because I actually do not use a strong whitening face cream on my face because I'm already fair. So what am I looking for? So I'm going to be sharing with you guys on my own recipe. That's what I use on my face and how effective it is. Okay, so if that's the reason why you clicked on this video, please ensure to watch this video till the end. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel and you've been watching my videos, please ensure to subscribe. And also don't forget to give this video a good thumbs up at the end of this. This face cream I'm about to share with you is actually a face cream that I'm using for myself. Yeah, I'm using it for myself because I'm not using strong face cream on it because I'm already fair. So there is no need for me to use the strong face cream. If not, I'll just damage my skin. So I'm going to be sharing with you on how I make my own face cream. The recipe is just easy, and also the ingredients you need for this recipe is just easy ingredients that you can just get around. But one ingredient you need for this recipe, you need a base cream. Yeah, you need a base cream. Just get a base cream and also get the Quick Clear face cream, and also get Apivet tube cream. Just get those three items. Now I'm going to be showing you the serums you need for this. So this is collagen whitening facial serum. Yeah, so we need it in this recipe. You can actually use this collagen facial serum just like that. If you don't want to use it to mix this cream, that's this face cream, you can actually mix it like that. This is how it comes. It's a serum actually. Okay, so this is just how it comes. It's a serum. Good, especially for those people that have wrinkles on their face. Actually, try out the serum, it's good. So, if you have wrinkles and the rest of it. And this serum contains hyaluronic acid, it contains vitamins, it contains rose hip oil, it contains green tea. It's very good for the skin. It helps to fight any form of bacteria and acne if you have acne on your face. So green tea is very, very good. It helps to fade off any form of dark spot. So we need this in this recipe. We actually need one of it in this recipe. And also we need this nano half cast oil in this recipe. This new one, I have not opened this. The one I have used, I've already threw out the container. So as you guys can see, it's still inside. Okay, it's still inside. So it's still inside. So you need this in this recipe. Now this nano half cast whitening serum is actually good. You can use it alone, or better still, you can use it to do the promising that I just made mention for you guys. It's actually very, very effective. It helps to glow the skin and also help to lighten up the skin as well. That's it enhances your complexion color. That, like I said earlier, it helps to get rid of blemishes, wrinkles and the rest of it. So this serum is good, it's really good. So once you've gotten the base cream, now measure out the quantity of what you want. We want to make 100 ml of face cream, which is this face cream I'm just explaining to you guys. Now once you get the base cream, measure out 100 ml of it, that's 100 grams. So once you measure it, then get one of the Quick Clear cream, okay, which is the face cream, then turn it inside the face cream, then get the Apivet tube, then add all of it inside that same base cream, then get one of this collagen whitening facial serum, add one of all of it inside that base cream, then get the nano half cast whitening serum and turn all of it inside that base cream. Get the pigment dose, okay, get the pigment dose and add just 1 tablespoon of your pigment dose inside. adding all these ingredients together. The face cream is so thick and you won't add any other serum into it, you can go ahead and add any other serum that will benefit your skin. But this is how I miss mine. I advise you to do a little batch of first face cream then before you make a large batch. The reason why I say so is because I don't make a large batch of this face cream. I actually make a little of it then use it before. Once it's finished, then I will make again. So that's how I normally mix it together. So if you want to try it at first before you mix a large batch of it, you can go ahead and try it. So this face cream is actually very good. Yeah, it's very effective and it's good. All the serums you added into it for to help to hydrate your face, because I have sometimes my face will be dry, sometimes my face will be oily. So I have a combination face. Yeah, so these serums are actually very good serums that you can use just like that on your face, or you can use it to add to your cream. So these the two serums I just made mention. So as for optional, okay, it's not optional, you can add it into it just to help to lighten up your face. Just add just 1 tablespoon of it, like I said earlier on. So this is how I make my face cream, but I don't make in a large batch. I make in a little quantity that I know I can just finish within the space of 1 month, then I'll make again. So that's just everything about this video. If you love this video and you find this video very helpful and good, please don't forget to give this video a good thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel and you've been watching my videos, please ensure to subscribe and also share my videos. See that arrow that goes like this? Please, it's share, it's written share. Just share my video to people that need this video. People out there that want to get good face cream for themselves and they are fair like me and they will want to watch video like this, please help a sister. Yeah, help me. Please share my videos to your friends, your family, your relative. Please do so for me. Help my YouTube channel to grow, and as you do that, may God Almighty continue to bless you in abundance. Yeah, may God Almighty continue to bless you guys in abundance. So guys, I need to end this video here. I don't want this video to be long to this extent, but what can I do? If you love this video and you find this video very helpful, please don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. And also, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all in my next video. Remain blessed and stay